Well, calling gamers of all genres, Children's Miracle Network Hospitals needs your help.
Now they're hoping you can do what you love to do while helping families with kids face medical challenges.
Yeah, partnering with the Cooley Region Gaming Guild, CMNH invites tabletop and video gamers alike to register for its 12-hour Extra Life gaming event on November 5th from noon until midnight at Gamers Sanctum in Sparta.
Now those who participate can already log half the annual hours needed for the Extra Life initiative in one go.
People who participate in Extra Life say that they're going to play 24 hours over the course of a year. Well, and you pledge, your friends and family pledge money to that, much like you do with a walk. It's just you play games. You don't have to stay the full 12 hours, but you know, a lot of people, they get 12 of their 24 hours in that way.
Registration for the event is $15 now until the end of the month, and we've got a link at WXW.com to do just that.
And after November 1st, you can still register in person on November 5th, but the cost does go up to $20. Again, all proceeds benefit local families utilizing Children's Miracle Network services.
And while they can always use more help, Beth Knofsinger also told me today they've raised a record $95,000 and counting from last week's two-day Radiothon event.